through.
Good ground handling. Drag a wingtip on the turnaround here. Pitch feels perfect though.
It's looking real nice and smooth.
I'm still half throttle. I need to remember that it's gas, not electric. Like, yeah, I could lose the engine at any minute here.
Yeah. She's sounding good though.
Southwest. There's some down with the power. Idle test. Happy the tail stand on, because I didn't like how it's just glued with literally, you know, surface area. No, there's no attachments to it other than that. There's power off. Yeah, I don't think it'll land with that higher power. Maybe it will.
Got good climb out too. It sounded really good.
Yeah, it's got its act together. I think it may be that fuel, that 5%.
Yeah.
It's a year old, so maybe it's like 2% or something. I don't know.
Could be. Between that and the fuel tank moving.
Yeah, that fuel tank definitely had bubbles pulling air.
So you're at 3.5 minutes of recording.
Okay. Yeah.
Time remaining 3 minutes.
Winds are actually north, that's why it's fast. Little tail end.
Yeah.
It doesn't roll like I'm used to it rolling.
Yeah, she don't want to stop flying.
This thing's so light, you probably just have to cut to the engine to land, because any thrust is going to pull that thing on concrete. Yeah, look at that.